Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. I hope you are doing well. And today we are going to look at VK4502A, the tank which I'm not seeing too often in the battlefield. And I think this tank received some love some time ago, right? Because if I remember that correctly, this tank used to have only 240 alpha damage gun. But now when I look at it, there is another gun which is having 320 alpha damage and better penetration with the gold. And even, well, accuracy is not that great, but it is completely understandable because gun is doing more alpha damage, right? So not a big surprise. So what we are going to do, we are going to test this beautiful vehicle out. And I've seen one person which was asking for this tank, if I'm not mistaken, 50-ish days or so. So here you go, buddy. And one more thing which I want to highlight, fellas, I cannot please every single of you, but I'm trying to do my best, okay? So we'll see. Also, one more thing which I want to say, in today's YouTube video, we are going to have zoomed in battles, right? 15% zoomed in battles, pretty much. If you would pay attention, as you can see, I can change the size of everything. So now we are playing with a 15% zoomed in version. So let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think? Only one drawback for me with zoomed in version is the tier list is looking a bit blurry, but once again, that's completely understandable, right? And there is no other downsides, if I can say so, right, fellas? So all good. And tomorrow I will do best of type 59. We played with that vehicle, well, a couple of months ago, and we are going to have completely zoomed out version, so you can check it out, both of the videos, and you know, you can make a decision how is it looking better. If I'm not mistaken, this version overall should work very, very well for people which is watching via the tablet, or people which is watching via the phone while taking a shit. So I hope it's going to be better for you, fellas. Okay, so what do we want to do? There is a charioteer here. And by the way, one more thing, this tank have pretty good armor, okay? The tank armor is not a big pile of shit, so keep this in mind. By the way, what we are trying to do, we are trying to go on top of the hill for obvious reasons. And oh boy, this gun handling. Holy bananas, fellas. Wow. Wow. Okay. We hit one beautiful snapshot. You know, after one snapshot, you cannot judge too much about the tank, but holy bananas from Banana Land, it is not looking bad, is it? Beautiful. Plus, you have some frontal armor with this tank, if I'm not mistaken, right? Plus, you have a bit of the frontal armor with this tank. Yeah, I know. I see the Scorpion, fellas. I see everything. Now, I have... This is the good thing of having ice even in the ass. Beautiful. Another shot to ISM. And as you can see, this tank is not looking like a pile of shit. It is looking in a way, yes, obviously it is forgotten tank and so on. But it is definitely not looking like the biggest pile of shit which you can get nowadays, right? As an example, if you really want to play with a tank which is worth absolutely nothing and you are going to suffer while playing with a vehicle, test out the AMX-65T, you know? This is going to be like literally suffering. And this tank is not looking that bad. Honestly, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, this vehicle is not looking that bad. And remember, we have 1.5 skills which we are rolling with brother in arms and half repairs, right? That's about it. I do not have anything else on this tank. And it is still behaving pretty good. Wow. Wow. You know, I can tell you one thing, fellas. The person which was asking for this video for like 50 days or so is thinking, Skill, what did I told you? Couldn't you play with this vehicle a bit earlier? I needed to comment. I want to see this tank forever and ever. And now you are saying, wow, hidden gem, amazing tank. And what did I told you? Right, buddy? Don't be mad on me, fellas. It is taking quite a bit of time. And what I noticed that you are enjoying more higher tier gameplay, right? So, as a beer minimum tank level can be 7, and still it is very, very debatable, speaking about your opinion, right? At least that's what I noticed, and that's what YouTube stats are showing for us. Okay, beautiful. They have a couple of artists, fellas, remember. So what we can try to do, we can try to hunt those mother truckers down. First of all, let's go for a blind shot right here and let's check out, maybe the clicker is too lazy to relocate. By the looks of it, it is not the case yet. Okay, how about here? Unfortunately, clicker is not sitting right here. It's okay, understandable. How about here? And clicker is definitely not here. Shame. Well, worth a try, fellas. Worth a try, that's for sure. We need to figure out how to make a bit more pressure for the enemies here. Do we want to go through the open field? Or do we want to make pressure like this? And this is very, very, very important thing. Obviously, I can sit here forever and ever. And there is a big chance enemies won't be able to do anything. By the way, don't mind me. I woke up not so soon ago, so, you know, it is taking a bit of them. So I apologize. I'm not doing this on purpose by any means. Okay. Time to relocate. I repeat, time to relocate. By the way, our team is losing on HP. Very, very interesting. Okay, so what do we want to do? We want to... Even though, fellas, we are winning on one tank, we are losing on HP. And I am pretty much only one person which is having the HP left in this game. So what I am thinking, about relocating... relocating completely out from here, right? Let's drop down like this. Hopefully we won't lose any HP whatsoever while dropping down. We are okay. And now what we want to do, we want to get a bit closer here and we want to punish the Mr. Udis, which is sitting around this area, right? This is exactly what I want to do. So let's do this. It is very, very important for us to eliminate that Udis from the game, fellas. Because he's a big, fat pain in the ass. Speaking about pain in the ass, beautiful. That's very, very nice. Very, very, very nice. Good Udis should be slaughtered here. And now what we need to think about, this Progetto for obvious reasons, right? By the way, speaking about Progetto, Progetto just slaughtered our T28 prototype. But once again, that's to be expected. And we are feeling completely fine, fellas. We are very, very well aware of the enemies, what they are doing here. We are very, very well aware of that. By the way, Lynx. Where is the Lynx? Wow. From the victory to the defeat, by the looks of it. Okay, let's load APCRs and let's try to save this game. It is very, very, very complicated and very hard battle, fellas. It is very complicated and very, very hard game because there is nothing what we can do. And enemy artists bursted like literally everyone left, right and center. It is madness what the clickers have done here. If our Borshek will decide to make pressure, the Lynx will be able to eliminate him. Now the question is where the Lynx is. Can Lynx be over there or Lynx is sitting somewhere here? That's the question. And as you can see, everyone is dropping like a flies, fellas. Everyone is dropping like a flies. Mother of bananas. And T28 have a lot of HP here. Okay, speaking of the Lynx, Lynx is trying to take the hill. He took the hill. And he have 600 HP. And we have Progetto, which is going super aggressive for us. Not a big deal because we are dropping down. So we are still Arta safe and everything is fine. And now we can relocate completely from here. Beautiful. Beautiful. This is not so bad of a trade, fellas. As wrong as it sounds, this is not so bad of a trade. So, How we can save this battle? How we can save this battle? This is the question. If our Borshik would smack him in the face for bloody 500 damage, it would be pretty much a life changer for us, if I can say so. Okay, you are trying to sidescrap. Beautiful. Very, very nice. Not a big deal. Beautiful. Our Borshik eliminated this guy from the game. Nice. This still can be victory. A hard one, but it is not victory. It is definitely not victory, my friends. Oh well. I see the T28 in the ass. Believe me, I see everything. The Lynx was sitting here. Obviously, Arthas are going to pay a humongous attention at us, which is not very, very good thing. And this is not what I am looking for. I'm trying to turn around because it is super important. After that, Lynx on the ass. I see the Lynx. Luckily, he missed. Progetto is making pressure. Oy, oy. This is pretty much the situation when every single person is making a hardcore pressure on us in the same time, right? So this is definitely not what we are looking for, but we need to do what we need to do, my friends. We need to do what we need to do. And yes, the Progetto is on the long reload, which is very, very good thing. Now we are going to eliminate Progetto from the game, which is always nice. Lynx obviously is trying to help this guy, but it is going to be relatively hard for him. That's okay, he's trying to turn, not much what he can do about this, trying to hit him once again. And Lynx is going for us. Lynx just missed, good. This guy is dead. 4, 3, 2, 1. And what to do now? And what to do now? Good. No, давай, don't penetrate this. No, yes! 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 I see the Arta. Arta is here. Holy fucking F, fellas! Good. Kurva, I could win this. Fellas, I could actually win this. If I would aim better for the Arta, I could actually win this. All I needed to do, I needed to penetrate him with high explosives. Oh my bananas, fellas. And that was intense. And that was intense. And this is the games for which I am playing World of Tanks, fellas. And this is the game for which I am playing bloody World of Tanks. I'm telling you. Holy bananas from Banana Land what we have done in this battle. Ooh. 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 It was such a great play. Honestly, we was trolling this Progetto by being hidden by the... from the ass of the T28, okay? It was such a pure pleasure. After that, Lynx got completely banged. And if not my shitty ass aim for Arta, we actually had a chance to win this. We actually had a chance to win this. But it is how it is. No complaints, no regrets. I needed to. What is high explosive penetrate? What is high explosive damage? Yeah, this is a humongous chance to penetrate the... This is a humongous chance to penetrate the clicker. But it is how it is, fellas. No mistake, no regrets, no complaints. 420 alpha damage. Yeah, that's true. Oh, well. In this stressful situation, it happens. But, fellas, if this battle do not deserve like, then you know what, with all respect, go eat kaku. With all respect, go and eat kaku. Obviously, knowing my dad, which is working in Wargaming, obviously everything is, all of them was a paid actors, but honestly, fellas, once again, that was a bloody good game. It was extremely enjoyable and it was pretty much perfection. I could win this battle by beating the living crap out of the M40, but it is how it is. No complaints, no regrets. F me, I am happy. Okay, one more battle. One more battle with the VK. And let's see how this vehicle is going to behave for a second game, right? Woo, fellas, woo! I felt adrenaline rush, okay? I felt adrenaline rush and I felt like my heart is I felt my heartbeat. And to be fair with you, how rare it is happening, it is madness how rare it is happening. It is like once in a month situation in the best case scenario. Because, you know, I play shit on a World of Tanks. I've seen many, many things. And for me to raise my blood pressure or my pulse overall, it is happening very, very rarely. And usually you need more than this. But that was pretty good game, honestly. That was pretty good game. Okay, moving on next. Kempinovka 3 Artas. Well, Prokhorovka 3 Artas. I apologize. Akaharis Potter map. Yeah, and enemies have 3 light tanks. This is a bloody Armageddon. I repeat, this is bloody Armageddon. So we are going to have a reality check here. I repeat, we will get reality check here. They have Anus Panther, AMX-1375 and T-71. Hmm. And you know, 4 light tanks. Holy bananas from banana. 4 light tanks. Ayoy. Oy, 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 fellas. Okay, so, I don't know how about you, fellas, but I hope you have your umbrella ready. Because this is going to be pretty rough. I repeat, this is going to be pretty rough. By the way, if you are wondering what I'm going to do, I will try to hunt Artas with the blind shots. It is possible, it is not easy, but everything is possible. By the way, speaking about the possible things, I have high explosive loaded and I'm thinking about smacking light tank. This is 340 in the face with the high explosives, that's okay. And once again, we know about the Jeffs which is sitting here, okay? I am very, very well aware of that. You are very, very, very well aware of that. Oh my bananas. Holy mother of bananas, fellas. Holy mother of bananas. Listen, I don't know how about you, my friends, but this is definitely not looking like the game which any of you would enjoy, speaking about enjoyment level, right, of this game. And once again, in my humble opinion, Artas should be limited to 1 per battle. In the worst case scenario, 2 per battle, and still 2 would be better than 3, right? At least that's what I think. Now we are relatively safe from those clickers because we are going to use those cabins as a protection for ourselves, right? Which is going to be very, very good thing. Plus on top of that, we are going to blind the living hell out of them very, very soon. I want to wait until their light tanks will get destroyed, right? This is what we are waiting for and this is what we are looking for. Speaking about what we are looking for, there is a position from where enemies could snipe, and this is one of the most commonly used bushes, right? But as you can see, it is not the case. Interesting. Interesting. Beautiful. B43 bis getting spotted. Very, very nice. We can go up like this and we can smack him in the face, obviously. And let's try to eliminate him from the game. It is very, very important thing for us to say goodbye for him. And he is dead. Beautiful. Very, very nice. So far, we are sitting on 1000 damage and we still have a chance to get more, obviously, because the Karo is getting spotted. And now all we need to do, we need to open our eyes and hit them all the time. You know, smack once, smack twice, smack 3 times, and we are going to be just fine. Speaking about being just fine, there is this 5 on top of the hill, which is not very, very good thing for us, just saying. Also, we need to get rid of this cabin, which is in the way. Why so? Because now we have a proper angle to snipe the hill from here, and once again, we are Artas safe. So as you can see, fellas, even though there is 3 Artas in the game, right, it doesn't change the fact, fellas, I'm still playing in the middle. And the main reason why the flying gap am I doing so? Because middle is way too important to abandon, right? It is like the right way to play the game. And yes, obviously, it's risky. Artas, boom, 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 kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. I get it. I completely understand this. But we need to do what we need to do, and we truly need to take this this angle. Otherwise, the game is going to be over and no one is going to have some fun, right? Especially when enemies are controlling the middle, fellas. It is pretty much impossible to win the game. I repeat, it is pretty much impossible to win the game. So I would rather take the risk to get clicked instead of simply giving up on the good positions and locking myself into the 1-2 line and being afraid to move, right? This is very, very important thing to say. Okay, so what do we have? Let's try to go for a blind shot. One blind shot here. Okay. Beautiful. TS5 is dead. I believe you can see that yourself. Who is spotting our team? How our team is getting... Oh, Anus Panther. Okay, I see. Our team is getting spotted by the Anus Panther, fellas. Because Anus Panther is sitting somewhere here next to the heavy number 6 or however you are calling that vehicle. So, yeah. That's how he is taking... That's how our team is taking one for the team. So, yeah. Aha. Anus Panther idea. Beautiful. Could you please... Okay. He's making a hardcore pressure. I don't know how that shot hit, but I'm not complaining. Also, heavy tank number 6 should be somewhere over there. So, I'm just trying to go for a blind shot as much as I can, obviously. Because I don't really have anything else to do right now. So, I would rather try to get some blind shots instead of saying, well, I have no shots. Plus, if you would pay attention, our team is about to cap the base. So, this guy is going for a base defense, trying to hit him on the move. Unfortunately, hashtag never lucky, and he is going to be a very, very, very annoying mothercracker for our team, I can promise you that. Okay, since there is no light tanks which is supporting us anymore, I'm going to hunt Artas. Skill, what do you mean you will hunt Artas? Watch this. If I'm not mistaken, clickers, we are very, very lazy and... Once again, not exactly what I want. Lorraine. Oi, fellas. Oi. This is exactly what we don't want. Lorraine is in the ass. Tiger have full HP. This is a problem. This is a humongous problem. Okay, listen, hear me out here. What I need to do, I need to cross like this. I need to eliminate this bloody light tank before it's too late. And then we can do whatever flying if we want, right? But we need to be more involved here. Because if we won't be more involved here, it is game over. Yeah, Lorraine hit us once. Doesn't really matter. This guy is down to one shot. So we are trying to eliminate him from the game. He's eliminated from the game. We know the Tiger, heavy tank number 6 is sitting here. Doesn't really matter. We are having out in Russia. We're trying to hit him on the move. Unfortunately, we missed the shot, but it doesn't change absolutely anything because he is going to be dead anyways very, very soon. Trying to get a nice angle. We are having a nice angle. This guy is dead. Excellent. And now what we need to do, we need to get closer for the Artas, and we simply need to spot them and beat the living crap out of them. That's about it. Woo! Another beautiful, beautiful, beautiful game. Fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, call me dirty, call me an idiot, but this is pretty good tank. This is pretty good tank, my friends. It looks nice, at least how this vehicle is behaving in the battlefield, right? I would say it is pretty agile for a heavy tank. I would say you have quite a bit of armor, which is also very, very nice. I mean, you can say whatever you want, but this is looking like pretty good vehicle. Honestly, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I would say this is looking like pretty good vehicle. Once again, what we are waiting for, we are waiting until our Artas will eliminate enemy Artas, because they are all the time spotting, and it's a matter of the time whenever they will die, right? Which is, once again, very, very important thing, so it's okay. Let's wait for it. They have Lorraine, and they have a bloody Tiger too. What I need to do, I need to spot the Tiger too for obvious reasons, so our clickers can hit him in the face, obviously, if they can. Plus, on top of that, we are having a pretty nice angle to hit him ourselves. So this is very, very important thing to say, fellas. This is very, very important thing to say. Patience. I need to spot him because of the Jackson. And our Jackson will start banging him in the side. Now Tiger will say, Mother Trucker Jackson. Arta will miss the Tiger for like majority of his HP. And he is dead. Beautiful. Beautiful. Very, very nice. Okay, so Lorraine is last victim which is left alive. Now the question is, where the flying F is Lorraine? Did Lorraine came back for a base defense here, or did Lorraine decide to make a pressure like this? And as you can see, he is going in front like there is no tomorrow. Good, so he is going to get banged now. The thing is, all our team is sitting in the cap. Lorraine do not have enough in the magazine to clip everyone out, or actually he does. Still doesn't really change anything. He needs to approach us. And the time is saying tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. So yeah, all Gucci, fellas. We got this. So, he needs to figure out how to make a bit of pressure right here. Okay? He needs to figure out how to make a bit of pressure here. I am using this corpse as to be the first guy in ahead, right? So if he needs, if he wants to go in, he needs to kill me, and good luck killing me. Okay, I would say Lorraine is sitting, Lorraine is sitting right here. That's it. He fully clipped. He wasted all his clip, all his magazine, fellas, and he's right here. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, he's right here. Ah, here we go. Easy game. But, fellas, either I am having a pretty good day, or either this tank is not bad, or either this tank... Skill another hidden gem, Pikachu face. Oh. I don't know, fellas. Honestly, I have no bloody clue, but this tank performed pretty good here, and I think we played pretty nice. Fellas, honestly, I think we played pretty nice. Our decisions were top-notch, and everything went pretty good. 3.6 thousand damage, 1.1 thousand assisting damage. Yeah. Crazy game. And after those two battles, fellas, our perf... If this video do not deserve like, go eat kaku. With all respect, go eat kaku. It is, you are one step away from making a skill and Kyler's day. I demand a like, fellas. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you had a great time. And but this is crazy. This is madness. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourself as much as I did. And remember a very, very important thing, which is to leave your comment down below. What do you think about the new settings? Is it looking better? And tomorrow we will go with another settings, like completely zoomed out, and you will see everything yourself. So thank you very much for watching. That was your daily dose of skill, and skill is out. Peace.